facing certain adverse direction, which is not in our control. But at least as a designer, we can try to control whatever is possible from our side as far as design is concerned. So this is an example of something where the sunlight is, in fact, it is pouring up, which is at the time when it gets little less hot. But we have actually planted some vertical trees which is facing the south direction, which needs little time to grow up. But that is what the kind of thing which is required. Again, the passages have been developed in a way that these are all passages which is in adverse direction. And in certain direction there is pool, and cause it is little lavish house. But everything has been kept in the mind that the recurring cost should be minimum. The heat radiation has been decreased at huge level with the passages and the stuff like that. Again, the material, if you can see, everywhere has been used very basic Kota stone and the nearby area. Of course, Kota is 500 kilometer, little less than 500 kilometer from Baroda. But the range of green is saying 500 kilometer. So we are little near the border. But major concern of using Kota or stuff like that is, of course, the cost is one factor. Second is, it gives a lifetime kind of liking if somebody falls love into this kind of material. These are all glimpses of the house, which I'll definitely go very quickly because I think time is also a crucial. You can see the passages which has been well shaded with the where the harsh sunlight is coming, and the major area of the residence is being covered with, though they are getting ample light in the house, but then also it is really well covered from everywhere. And you can see the clutterless development everywhere is because our basic fundamental is whatever is required, do that much on. Not a single thing more than that. Number of time it requires that client is little crazy, then it's our effort which goes into it, and that is why we are not able to do many work at a time. But we are happy with that what we are doing. This is again a passage on the top floor, which is having a family collage. Now this is not related to green, but I must tell you that everywhere, wherever we put family pictures in major of our project, and people are so happy because it is really pouring energy. And I always feel that whatever is green, or whenever we are talking about sustainability, the human being or the, you know, your soul is the major factor of being sustainable. If you are healthy, if you are enjoying your things, I think then you love it and then you try to maintain it in whatever is the way you need it. So these are few areas for meditation kind of thing. And this is the view of that upper passage, which is having a little fantasy, of course. The master bedroom, which is peeping out of the wall. We are seeing this peep house is because it is one major wall is covering entire house and one block which is coming out. And that's why we are seeing this house as a peep house. This is one lamp which we have designed, and of course the thing has been started, like, you know, we were thinking to make this out of copper and brass, but our budget was not permitting to do so. So ultimately we have landed up with metal, but we have achieved our target is to create a nice scenography. These are some very nice area which is actually exposed to sun, but really giving really, really cool effect overall. And swimming pool also has been placed half covered, half open to sun, and which is very good for enough heating of the pool and giving good privacy at the same time. These are some absolutely play of fantasy, nothing more than that. But this is easily adoptable, so we have done that. This is one very nice house which we have recently completed, a very tiny small plot of less than 4,000 square feet. And the directions were really favorable in this particular house. This is what we are seeing as L house, is because the major thing is been designed in very simple L, alphabetical L. You can say this is northeast area, and here everything has been faced in front of northeast, which is having a very small tiny garden. Normally, all around the year, it has been well shaded. It's because of the directional detail. And whatever is the other area, normally huge size of chajjas has been placed to cover. And though there are opening, but the opening and the glasses has been taken care of to, you know, take care of the radiation of solars and everything. There is a nice basement as well, which is Kip's house, and that particular area, which is really cool. There are lots of things which is normally everyone is adopting. This is all few theory which we would like to share it. But the thing is, morning sun rays, which is coming from east, and which is really, really very helpful to keep your house hygienic and healthy also. There's lots of vitamins and lots of things. So we have tried to adopt maximum eastern sunlight here, and try to avoid whatever is the harsh sunlight otherwise. So these are few glimpses of, again, the example of minimalistic approach and one very suitable house, which I've recently visited them. Normally we do so, and everyone does. We try to see what we have done right and wrong, and we try to rectify ourselves into next project. But these are few things which is, again, you can see nothing. And this is what our approach to green, less is more, which is our approach to do so. Of course, in whatever is the way we are doing, fundamentally the product, which you rightly said, the paint or the air conditioning or the lighting or all the aspect which we try to adopt is proven, which is really energy saving and toxic free. And that is our standard has been done. At our office, we are having our standards. That these are the things which has been falling into this category. And then we try to adopt. Most of the time it happened that it is really tough time to, you know, convince the client, because green, as I said initially, it is little red to the pocket. But over the period of time, it really pays off. But again, at the time of panel discussion, we will definitely talk about the lots of green which is going on, which is really falls at the end of the day. And I love to do this. This is one project which we are right now working, and I actually took picture half the way. And this is my project, my personal project. Here, client is myself, and that is the freedom where I can do whatever I would like to do, because otherwise it's really difficult to convince client to do certain kind of things. Because the facade is majorly facing to southwest, we have actually cut off entire facade. This is entire inward planning, where the thing has been adopted in a way. This is the west-facing wall. This year we have tried to go with the environment-friendly and heat-resistance material with the cavity effect. Even the paint which we are trying, which is, we are right now going through some trial and error, and where we are actually looking at the maximum protection, as what you have seen, that number of paint of yours as well, and you are also in queue in selection, Nerolac paint, because I cannot say that you are the best. There are number of good players, but of course I appreciate Nerolac's effort to get into it. But the major part has been covered, which is facing to major garden, and here as I've said, your inward planning is basically, I would like to do this house in a way that there is no need of use of air conditioning. Though we are putting up for sake of in some very worst season, But most of the time our target is because the top garden and the design is such a way that will definitely, I'm very pretty sure that we'll achieve the result because of the design. And this is what is really required. So everything is, and number of things here is not Vastu, but we have tried to adopt a science of the Vastu, which is really helpful in all the way, because I tell you, if somebody can see Vastu as a science, then Vastu is green. And this is very important aspect of it. But nothing like that, if you can keep your cooking in north and then somebody can die, of course we have to die. But it's all wrong concept. Or we can keep southeast Agni kitchen, so the cooking could be done automatically. Nothing like that. There are lots of things which is really matters a lot. Everything adopted here is, we are trying, and major thing is, the plan is such that we have cut off the major house, right? But we have actually punctured house in a way that the forced air could travel through the house with tunnel effect. And the escape of air is such that it could go up, an easy escape of the air should happen everywhere throughout the house. At the same time, solar energy, the rays of sun should travel a little bit here and there. So at least to keep house cooler. This is one thing which you have actually experienced, terrace or the terrace garden on the top. I think try to adopt this, because this is the major factor which we are saving lots of energy and really helpful. Of course, this requires high level of skill, high level of precision to be taken at the initial level. These are few things which is actually the sun rays are coming indirect wherever is needed in the house, which is even creating dramatic effect at the same time. Now this an idea that whenever we group of architects get together and then we keep on gossiping, okay, what is the kind of color we should go, so that you know people should remember our building, and then wherever it goes, then you know people should remember this. So I was again having craze that I should do something which is really crazy, but then at the end of the day we really felt that the white, we actually concluded two color, one is earth or one is white. But whatever our data study says, that though your paints are really good to reflect the solar energy, I think naturally white is the best in our country like India. I think that is one of the reasons that we have finally selected with white. And we are actually planning to grow a plantation and plantation on the wall at the end, because I do not want any building to be very much stand out on the, and my resistance for white was that only that, you know, we should not stand up in the nature, where the nature, our structure should be overpowering to nature. And that was my resistance to white, and I was thinking that we should do something which should merge with the nature. But then ultimately white wins in terms of lots of other aspects. But our final target is to grow up the plantation on the entire surface. So we would really like to merge this entire thing with the nature, and that is what our target is. Because I think nature is first. We are part of nature. And this is please let me correct if I am going over time. Then
no, go ahead.
This 5 minutes, fine. So this is our office, which 4 years back we have actually tried to again play with not only minimalistic but lots of nature related, because we are actually, our office is in old building where the wall itself is thicker wall, but it is facing to southwest majorly, and this was our major area where earlier we cannot even stand here. But we have adopted few things in design. We have actually narrowed down few openings in southwest, and have major opening in northeast side. We have tried with the paint which is actually very good for reflection in IR and UV rays. We have tried with the terrace garden on the top, and everything has been done in a way that right now our energy efficiency of the office is really turned up really good. So again, the concept is everywhere same as I've mentioned you earlier. Aesthetic part we are taking care with, but no additional superficial interior has been done. This is our terrace garden, and this is not only giving us entertainment but giving us lots of cooling below. Just for a joke apart, I mean, everyone, the craze of Buddha is huge, and then we thought not to keep Buddha, but we always wanted something, you know, something which is symbol of love and passion and calm. So we have adopted Rabindranath Tagore, and he's a real cool person. And I'll go a little back. I can see one more personality is Mother Teresa. And both of this is replacing Buddha up to a certain extent. And we are now normally trying. Earlier, you know, people have done lots of blunder with Ganesha. They have done huge experiment with Ganesha, and now they are after Buddha. So we thought, let us relieve Buddha a bit. But art and artwork and everything is part of our design. This is one very small, tiny office of one of my friend, and then you can even see to it. I'm not going lots in detail, but you can see the approach. This is one example of one showroom which we have recently done. It is 35,000 square feet of showroom. And this is the major facade is road facing was south. Now, fortunately or unfortunately, major of our project or the client came to us with adverse direction. Now what to do with that? And fortunately the client is such, we have actually tried this design with the minimum glass in the front, because it's a showroom, it's a mall. I mean, it's a big size of showroom. And now no one can agree with, you know, less glass in the front. Everyone wanted that the maximum opening should be there in the front. Fortunately, the client is agreed with our design, and we have guaranteed them that though your glass is less, with the design itself and city like Bharuch is not having certain buildings. So we said that believe in us, we'll create something where people should come to see this, and then automatically your business runs in a better way. So here we want the cavity wall in the front. It is with parapet block and cavity wall. Of course, one aspect which is not a good which we have done is the grey color. Because though we have adopted, and here I must tell you, here the paint is Johnson paint, Nerolac paint, sorry. So here we have done lots of trial and error, and then ultimately it comes with, the thing that though we are adopting grey, but for aesthetic we have done some compromise with the paint. The shaded front, though there are little bit of need of front, but it is quite shaded. And then the example of some inside outside things of, and some drama, of course, to catch the people.